Morning, everybody. Welcome back to another video. We are here at the Magic Kingdom parking lot. We are heading into, obviously, the Magic Kingdom. We have park reservations today. We don't have too much planned, but we do have dinner reservations at Tony's, at Tony's Liberty Square, something.
Town Square,
whatever kind of square it is. So there is no tram, obviously, so we're going to walk over to the TTC, get scanned in, hop on the monorail, and we'll meet you guys over at the Magic Kingdom.
Let's go.
I forgot to tell you guys, but we're already in the park. We've been in here for a little while. We met up with a friend real quick, my old roommate, and then we had a little bit of a snack. She got the hat box ghost, is that what it was? The headless horseman?
Yeah.
Dole whip?
Yeah. It didn't come with the keychain.
It didn't come with the keychain, unfortunately, but she got the drink, and I got a little bit of popcorn refill. We're gonna go to the bathroom real quick, and I think we're gonna head over to the Haunted Mansion.
Let's go.
I don't know if you can see, but this cast member right here with the sign is where the line starts for Haunted Mansion. And Haunted Mansion is all the way over there. So I don't think we're gonna be doing that right now because that's a long line. The hub is very deceiving when it comes to crowds because it doesn't look too busy in the hub, but every line is about 40 minutes and above. So don't let the hub fool you when you come here. Next stop, Tomorrowland. If we're gonna wait long for anything, it's gonna be Space Mountain. So can you guess where we're going next? Space Mountain.
Except for drinking.
So we are currently in line for Space Mountain. That's the Carousel of Progress over there and the Astro Orbiters, and Space Mountain is behind us. So we gotta wrap around the incredible stage and then go back inside. So that's kind of what the waits are today. And I think it's because it's the holiday, but I don't really know. Construction continues on Tron. They're starting to put the canopy up. You can see the cranes right behind Space Mountain. 27 minutes later, and we made it inside. Space Mountain. It was not 55 minutes, but it was pretty close to 55 minutes.
Yeah, about 45-ish.
45 minutes. Yeah. So, you know, pretty close with the wait time. Mm-hmm. We don't have anything else planned right now, so once we get out of the building, we'll figure something out.
We'll let you know.
We're going to hop on the Carousel of Progress real quick. It's only a 25-minute wait.
Yeah.
It's a little bit of a long show, and we'll get some AC because it's very hot out right now.
Like the robins are getting ready to celebrate Valentine's Day today. What's trolleys?
I think it's very romantic you're taking Mother out for Valentine's dinner this evening.
Well, you know what kind of sport I am.
It's a dream come true for you and me, so there's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
I got off of Carousel Progress. I always say that, but it's a classic show attraction that they have here.
Yeah.
We're going to head over to the hub right now, see if we can catch a cavalcade. They don't really tell you when they're going to be, but we're going to go sit over there for a little bit and see if we can catch one. Quick update, we're gonna head over to the confectionery because I kinda want something sweet. And I'm a big guy, so we like sweet things. After a quick bite to eat, it was literally just a cookie and some fudge, we're gonna head over to Haunted Mansion and wait 55 minutes. So come join us at the Haunted Mansion for 55 minute wait.
Thank you. God. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell.
Just got off of Haunted Mansion. It was about a 20-minute wait at the most.
Yeah, the line, it was 55 minutes, right?
Yeah, and the line looked super long, but it literally was only 20 minutes.
Yep.
So we're going to go over to the Christmas store real quick. She wants to get the countdown, the Christmas countdown little display. And then I think we're going to do dinner.
Yep, let's go.
So we're going to see you at the Christmas store.
Okay.
Love that you can see the contemporary from here. And what land are we in? We're by the Hall of Presidents. And you can see the contemporary right there.
The exception
will got seated at Tony's Town Square, I think it's called. We just ordered our drinks and food, and we'll let you know how it is. Food has just arrived. I've clearly got a cheese pizza, very basic. Brian, I know you like that. And Rachel got a chicken fettuccine Alfredo. So we're about to dig in. Just finished up dinner at Tony's Town Square. Man, it's a good place to eat. It's an Italian place. Very full now. As you can see, it's getting a little darker out now.
I think
my friend and his wife came back in here, so we're going to meet up with them probably and do a few more rides, and then we're going to call it a day.
Physical distancing. Thank you.
monorail, so.
Bye. It was good seeing you guys again.
Bye.
Right.
Please remain seated at all times. For the health and safety of everyone on board, please continue to wear your face coverings appropriately.
To stay clear of all automatic doors. If you're standing, please continue to hold on to the silver handrails.
For our day here at the Magic Kingdom. I hope you guys enjoyed, I guess, the video as much as we enjoyed being here.
Yeah.
The crowds were a little bit busier, but that never stopped us from having a good time.
Yep.
We are heading home now. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like I said before, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you out on the next video.
Bye, guys.